Welcome back students in the online class of the mathematics. Today I am going to explain and give the complete solution of the question number 5th of the exercise 8.3. Now here I have written the question number 5th here. Vasudevan invested rupees 60,000 at an interest rate of 12% per annum compounded half yearly. Here it is used half yearly. That you need to focus, that is used half yearly. What amount could he get after 6 months in the first condition and after 1 year? So you need to find the amount after 6 months as well as after 1 year. So here I am going to give the solution. Principal amount P equal to rupees 60,000, that is given in the question. Now rate 12%. So R equal to 12% per annum. Students, rate is given 12% per annum and it is compounded half yearly. So half yearly, if it is compounded, so all of you know that rate will be divided by 2 if it is compounded half yearly. So it is equal to R equal to 12 upon 2, that is equal to 6% half yearly. That is 6% half yearly. Now, these things are given. Now in the first case, what is the time? N equal to 6 months. N equal to 6 months. Here it can be written as half year. 6 months equal to half year. So whatever the time is there in the year, that time will be multiplied by 2 if the rate is compounded half yearly. So N equal to time is half year. Don't multiply by 2 in the 6 month. Whatever the time is there, that should be in the year. So that's why 6 month I have converted in the year, that is half year. So half into 2. That is equal to 1/2 year. Now, amount A equal to P 1 plus R upon 100 to the power N. Yeah, A equal to P, what is the principal amount? That is 60,000. 1 plus, now rate you will take 6 upon 100 to the power, time you will take 1. That 1/2 year. So in the case of half yearly, you will take the value of the half year. So that is 1. So A equal to 60,000 into, if you are going to add it, 100 and 6 upon 100. It will be multiplied 1 times. It exponent is 1. Here 2 0 and 2 0 is cancelled. So amount equal to, if you are going to multiply, 2 0 will be there. 6 6 is 36, 6 1 is 6. So it will be rupees 63,600. That is the amount after 6 months. In the first case, what is the amount? That is rupees 63,600. Now I am going for the second. In the second case, again, whatever the principal amount is there, that is same, rate percent is same. So principal and rate percent is same, only the time is going to be different. So for the second case, time N equal to 1 year. So time will be multiplied by 2 if it is half yearly. So N equal to 1 into 2, that is 2/2 year. Now this value you will take from here. Principal will be 60,000 and rate will be 6% half yearly. So here A equal to P 1 plus R upon 100 to the power N. Here it can be written as P is 60,000. Into 1 plus 6 upon 100 to the power 2. So it can be written as A equal to 60,000 into 106 upon 100 into 106 upon 100. If you are going to add it, you will get 106 upon 100. Now here 20 and 20 will be cancelled, these 20 will be cancelled. So amount equal to 6 into 106 into 106. So you need to multiply. First I am going to multiply these two. It will be 6 into 36, 6 into 106 into 106. After this you need to multiply this, and after multiplication you will get it. So here I am going to first multiply that, then here I will write the answer. You also need to multiply. So if I am going to multiply it, I am going to get it to rupee 67,416. So that is the amount after 1 year. See, if it is paid half yearly, so that's why I had multiplied time that was given in the year by 2 and rate was divided by 2. So in both the condition, principal and rate amount that is same, only time is going to be different. In the first case it is 6 months, in the second case it is 1 year. So that is the complete solution. First I had got it for the 6 months, that is for the 1 half year, and in the second case that is 1 year, 2 half year. So that is the way to solve this question.